February 19, 2022. Here with mom. The house is house of my big brother. It's 11:30 PM now. Still has an insomnia. There is an election over in 2022, now this year, around May 2022, presidential election. The next president, I hope the next president, it will be a nice one. I hope he will come up, he will be more like a lucky charm. Hoping that in his term or her term, the virus will be gone. I hope the next president will take seriously the said pandemic and destroy it. So, because it's not easy. Now, it's almost two. Maybe this will not take. It's 3 years now, so it will not. Maybe it will not, I think it will not took 10 years or one decade. This pandemic, because there's a lot of scientists around the world that had ideas to for them to destroy this virus, especially in medicine. Still watch NBA. Phoenix Suns leads the West. The second is Golden State. The East is in the East, the team leads is the team that leads it, that is leading is Miami Heat. Second is Chicago or Bucks. Grizzlies is on third place. NBA All Star is upcoming. They like people here in Manila, like Golden State, to jump to win. My love team, Golden State Warriors, and Utah Jazz, and Miami Heat. There are Filipinos in those teams. And Filipino community in America. The court has been, the ring of the war court has been opened, so they unlock, so teens and the kids play basketball now. But the streets are blocked. People have to wear ID and ID pass. And their schedule for by group and when they want to grocery, but grocery to buy outside. So it's that easy. Now it's almost back to normal. Coronavirus is almost destroyed.